Whoa, my God! Holy crap! What just happened? Seth Rollins was walking backstage and he ran into Henry. Now Henry's just beating on Seth Rollins right now. Seth Rollins though trying to come back here. I still have no idea what's happening. We have Jericho. He just a guest on Monday Night Raw here tonight, but no one even cares about that. Why did Henry just attack Rollins? Is it because maybe Rollins is friends with Sammy? Or something? That has to do with Sammy? I have no idea, but Seth is just repeated drop kicks. Now he's just kicking all over the place, but Mark Henry! Oh my God! Catches him. Huge elbow to the back of Vaughn's. I have no idea what brought Henry against this though, but he did attack Sami Zayn, so I'm not that surprised. Oh my God! Huge slingshot. Seth Rollins grabs a trash can. Maybe he wants to pat the trash like Breeze did on SmackDown. Oh my, he tries to put the trash can on Henry, but Henry able to reverse. Huge knee to the gut of Rollins. Multiple kicks. Whoa. Oh my, Mark Henry just trying to hurt the back of Rollins, Seth freaking Rollins. Now just throwing him towards the door and he just landed in the trash can, but luckily he tipped his way out. Henry, he just picked up that trash can. Henry misses though, and now Rollins, the knees. And now, huge DDT. Rollins, he grabs the television. He just hit Henry with that, the freaking television. Oh my God. Oh, Henry. Well, Mark Henry maybe thinking about that table. Maybe trying to hit that table up in the DMs, but no. The table rejects him. Both Rollins and Henry are having just a brawl backstage. That interview with Chris Jericho must be a pretty meaty one, you know? Rollins! Arm drag to Henry! Rollins punches Henry. Huge knee. What? Mark Henry just catches himself. He doesn't even go down. That's how brutal this man is. Huge kick to the arm of Rollins. Now Henry going for that back of Rollins again. Now he grabs a chair. But Rollins able to reverse. Just. Oh my God. Oh my God, DDT. Luckily that DDT was not on the chair though. Oh my God, huge backdrop! Wait, on the freaking chair. Huge elbow! Oh my God, Seth Rollins is just hurting. Henry. Huge super kick! Oh God. My Henry saw what Rollins was trying for. I don't even know what Rollins was trying for, but obviously something devastating if Henry was that pissed about it. Oh my God! Rollins looks hurt. Henry's squeezing that neck. Kick. Now, Henry goes for that back again! That back has been a target this match. Oh no. Huge slam. And a huge knockout. Headbutt. And now Rollins looks like he's dead. Mark Henry is walking after beating Rollins. Now here comes Sammy. Now Sammy! Oh my Henry now attacking Sammy. Right after beating up Seth Rollins, Seth Rollins is still in that room. He's still in that room. We have medical doctors checking on him. We don't know if he's okay, though. We do not know if he's okay. But we have locked the door, so Sammy or Henry can't not get in. Luckily, we got this battle on footage, and now the interview still between Jericho and Renee Young is still going on. But Sammy, take advantage of the already hurt Henry. He drop kicked to Henry. Henry doesn't go down. Another huge drop kick. Henry doesn't go down now. But Sammy is putting up a fight. Sammy's putting up a fight. Not saying he always doesn't, but he's putting up, he's just giving it his life right now. He's giving Henry the hardest he got. But he's throwing him in the other room now. What could Henry, huge kick to Zayn. Henry back to belly to back suplex. It's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys. Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down. Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level. Oh my gosh, Sammy! Sammy! Punches to Henry! Punches to Henry! Henry thrown against that table. And Triple H in a suit. But Triple H has a match later. I guess he's just waiting for this backstage action to clear up before getting his stuff on for his match. Because he does have a match against Lesnar and his surprise opponent here on Raw. And that one's coming up. Well, it's supposed to come up next, but doesn't look like that may be happening. Oh my God! Sami Zayn! Sami Zayn 100% isn't enough to get down Henry. Is this... Wait guys, we have just received breaking news from the Raw GM. One of the three Raw GMs. And that, oh my God, wait, Sami Zayn. Sami Zayn, tries for a suplex through the table. Henry, we have just received word that we are having a match later tonight. Against Sammy and Seth Rollins, or Sami Zayn and Seth Rollins versus Henry and Finn Balor. You may be asking, why Finn Balor? That's because Seth Rollins hates Balor, and so it's the logical thing to do, you know? Seth Rollins, as I said before, giving it 100%. Giving it the best that a man can do for his size, for the size difference. Oh gosh. Sammy getting picked up by Henry. Huge punch though. Now Sammy, oh my God. Sami Zayn is getting pumped up. He's getting pumped. He drags Henry. Don't know how he can drag someone of his weight, but... Yep, that's what happens when you... That's what happens when you piss a big man off. That's exactly what happens. Okay. Oh, he's dead. Oh, God. Sammy, huge drop kick, though. Huge drop kick. Oh, my God, he just picked Henry. Blue Thunderbomb. Henry, Sammy, he's exhausted. But Henry's getting up once again. He kicked in the gut. The DDT. Sammy Zayn just hit a brutal DDT. Alright, sorry, the cameras have to stop there for a second. We have to reset some of our footage, but we're leaving off basically at the same time. And now Mark Henry's just attacking Sami Zayn as he was during the camera malfunction. He's hitting that suplex on Sammy. Sammy's done. he just knocked both Seth and Sammy out with it. Well, Mark Henry is a beast. Welcome to this next matchup after the multiple beatings of Mark Henry. And we kind of stopped Mark Henry from attacking anyone else. But now we have the match, Brock Lesnar versus Triple H. And now this match is actually going to be pretty intense. We have never saw this before in WWE Universe. We saw Brock Lesnar versus Apollo Crews. We saw Triple H versus not many other people, to be honest, in this universe mode. So we get a taste of the Beast versus the Game here tonight. This is a match that you normally wouldn't see on Raw, which makes it so great. Now let's see how Triple H is coming out to this. Triple H, man, he was excited for this matchup. He was excited. Oh, yeah, I know why he was excited. He got a new attire, boys. Oh. We're ready to get this match under start, though. Wait. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. What the fudge is Apollo Crews doing out here? What is Apollo Crews doing here? What the heck? Dude, I was not expecting Apollo Crews. I thought he was injured. From the attack from Brock Lesnar a few months ago before this new era started. I thought he was injured. I thought he was broken. He'd lost the WWE World Heavyweight Championship after a cash-in from Cesaro, and that's basically the last we saw of him. We haven't saw him since, but he is finally back, and he was probably getting revenge on Brock Lesnar here on Raw. I wonder how much money he had to pay the GMs to get involved in this matchup, since this is a money-making match here. But here is Apollo, folks, and I guess he's added to the matchup. Yep, okay, I guess that's what we're all assuming here. Triple H is going after Lesnar. But Triple H and Apollo Crews are teaming on Lesnar right now. Huge rock bomb, so hit. Oh my God. Oh God, here comes Triple H. Triple H is going for Apollo. But Apollo sees it coming. Apollo's going after Brock now. These two rivals have fought out many times before, but never in new air. Here comes, oh my God, Apollo Crews. Apollo Crews is on fire. Apollo Crews is literally on fire. He's just, oh, he's being taken down with authority right now. No pun intended. Apollo Crews goes underneath the ring. I guess this is a no DQ match? That's what I'm safely assuming, since I doubt Apollo wanted to get disqualified before he actually got his hands on Lesnar. Apollo Crews sets up a table. Does not look good. It looks good, but like not in the sense that I would love to be put through it, you know? Not in that kind of sense. Apollo Crews, oh my God! Suplex to Brock Lesnar through the table. Whoa, Brock kicks out at one, not even one. Apollo Crews goes to the top rope, buckles and sees it, knocks him on Triple H. Triple H is still down now. But Brock Lesnar is in control right now of Apollo Crews, but here's Apollo. Apollo just straight after Brock. Now he's going after Triple H. Huge DDT. Now Lesnar looks like he's stuck in life. Brock Lesnar, a huge suplex to Apollo Crews, and now Triple H Irish whips Lesnar back inside of the ring. Apollo Crews underneath the ring. Picks up a table. Slides that table into the DMs. gone back underneath the ring, and now he picks up a ladder. Now he picks up a ladder. And he pushes that ladder in the ring along with the table. Now he picks up a kendo stick. He tries to attack Lesnar, but Lesnar sees it coming. Lesnar sees it coming. But he suplexes on the ladder. Wait, on the freaking ladder. Oh my god, Triple H. Huge cover right on the table, too. I just add in mockery. Two, Apollo kicks out. Triple H. Apollo tries to turn his attention to Lesnar, but Triple H doesn't seem to like it. Oh god. Apollo just got dunked on. Apollo grabbing a ladder. Pretty smart move here if he does execute this right. Whoa! Triple H, that flexible stunner! That stunner! Apollo goes to the top of the ladder. Oh my god! He just knocked out both Triple H and Lesnar! Both Triple H and Lesnar are out! Oh, but Lesnar. Oh, Brock Lesnar and Paul having a reversal fight inside of the ring, but looks like Brock was able to take advantage! Oh my god! Back suplex right through the table! There's Apollo there, I think Apollo... Luckily Triple H was there to break up the cover, because I don't think Apollo could kick it out of that. But Apollo has kicked out of multiple X5s, so I don't know, but the referee isn't counting. Oh, now the referee sees it! One, two... Kick out from Brock. Oh crap. Apollo. Top of the ladder. Oh my god, you just knocked outside the ring. He was just knocked purely outside. Clean. Now, Triple H is asking for more. Does he see Lesnar behind him though? Oh, yes he does. Yes he does. Apollo able to itch his way back inside the ring. Oh! Oh! Apollo's trying to just come back! But here comes Apollo! Simply tried for a pedigree, but Apollo's here! Apollo! Apollo! Huge clothesline! Another huge clothesline! A huge jumping clothesline in the corner! Triple H tries for a clothesline. Apollo dodges a huge jumping flying clothesline. Oh! Is he taking Brock to Hogwarts? Is he taking Brock to Hogwarts? They just taken Brock to Hogwarts. Brock is 5-star trip to Hogwarts. Brock Lesnar kicks out though. Oh, Brock catches Paul's legs, spinning him over. Oh, I think Lesnar just tried for an F5 there. Brock Lesnar versus huge disagree to Triple H. Paul touched the F5. No, he DDT. All men are down. Oh, he tried to knock out Triple H. Triple H now able to get his mustard out of the way. Apollo moves to Triple H. Tries for a backhand, misses. Oh. Apollo kicks out. Tried for a huge German suplex. Brock reverses. Oh, grabs the ladder. Oh, Buck takes advantage. Now, was he trapped on F5? Looked like he was leaning in for F5, but Apollo dodged out of the way. It's Triple H, huge suplex on the ladder. Huge suplex on the ladder. Now he goes for the cover. 1, 2. Buck Lesnar, though, able to muster his way out, dude. Imagine how pissed these two superstars would be if Apollo won the match. Huge clothesline to Lesnar now. Apollo picks up the ladder. Apollo climbs up that ladder. One step at a time, boy. He leaps. He misses, though. He misses. He just, like, break his leg. Look like he just broke his leg there. It'd be risky for Apollo to continue on, but Apollo's a man who does not quit. He does not stop until he gets what he wants. Dude, Apollo kicks out somehow. Still after getting flung ass out of the ring and everything. Apollo is dragging himself up. Oh god. Triple H moves Apollo towards the corner and just sweeps the leg. Triple H picks. Huge spinebuster right on the ladder! Right on the ladder! Apollo somehow kicks his way out! Apollo is lots of hot! Apollo! He's sending Triple H to Hogwarts! He's sending Triple H to Hogwarts! But Triple H able to dodge out of the way! Huge! Back to the... Oh my god! Oh, Buck Lesnar! Goes for an F5! And he hits it! Now, Triple H now able to kick out of the F5! Here comes Paul. Paul dragging himself out of the ring. Triple H kicks out once again, but Paul looks to be after something else. Oh, he grabs the stairs. He grabs the stairs. Oh my god. Huge. Huge suplex. Big. Lesnar tries to roll out of the ring, but here he doesn't have the shred to muster and do it. Oh my god. Huge jump of death. A Triple H. Oh! Whoa! Buck Lesnar just caught Apollo Crews. Now cover. Apollo Crews able to break his way free. He rolls those 7 rings as soon as Lesnar tries to do something now. Apollo. Excellent teamwork from Apollo. Oh my god! Huge kick. Huge kick. He grabs those stairs. No, he just beats him, Lesnar, even more. Oh my god! Apollo's just shrinking. Then with this, these steel steps. Oh my god. Paul picks up Brock. Tries for suplex. Is he gonna be able to successfully hit it? Sawing suplex, it looks like. Brock was just being held up. Huge! Huge jumping clothesline to Triple H. Paul Cruz knows how good he's doing right now. Take out both, two of the biggest legends in WWE history. He did beat Brock Lesnar at the Vengeance pay-per-view. But But he never fought Triple H before, and this is the time. Huge splash to Brock Lesnar. One, two. Brock Lesnar able to kick out. Huge elbow drop to the leg of Lesnar. He tries to put another one. He just went for a third. Oh my god! Apollo picks up Lesnar! He sends Lesnar to Hogwarts! He goes for the moonsault! Triple H is right there though! Is he gonna make he broke it up? Now let Triple H eye whip to Apollo into the corner. Now he puts him on the top turnbuckle. Apollo though able to reverse. It's Brock. Cruz taunting. Picks up those steel stairs. Oh! That would have been huge! Oh! That strike to Lesnar! Hello! This is a main event worthy match right now. Huge! Trying for something huge here. Not able to hit it though. Brock Lesnar goes for the cover on Apollo, but Apollo able to break his way out at two. Huge kick to the back of Apollo now. Brock Lesnar try to hit that arm! Try to hit that arm of Apollo, but Triple H bursts it up and then goes after Lesnar. Triple H sends Apollo and Brock Lesnar in the corner. Apollo just shrieks with the steel steps. But Brock grabs the steps. Tries for a huge DDT. Huge double axe handle. And tries for a huge suplex on Triple H, but Triple H now chokes Apollo. Is it, I think this may be it for Apollo, folks. Triple H throws Apollo towards the turnbuckle. Puts Apollo on the top. Huge suplex! Triple H's back must be hurting, itching in pain. Oh my god. Oh god. Okay. Well, Apollo kicks out at two. Oh. Huge Enziguri! Huge Enziguri! He picks Lesnar up! He picks Lesnar up! Is he sending him into Hogwarts? Hogwarts! He sends his Brock Lesnar into Hogwarts! Huge moonsault! One! Triple H could be a time? No! Apollo able to pick up the victory over Lesnar! Once again! Once again he picks up the victory over Lesnar! Oh! Oh boy! I thought Triple H was going to pick it up there, but he was not in time! What an excellent match to lead into the main event of Raw! Apollo probably is surely getting a title shot after that. I cannot believe it. But I'm announcing this now because on the next edition of Monday Night Raw, we will have the Intercontinental Champion, V, coming in to fight Apollo Crews. If Apollo is able to win, he gets a number one contendership match for the Intercontinental Championship. show on the next episode of All, we're gonna have another qualifier match to be added into that number one contendership match. Because if V loses and he has to defend his title against the winner of that match, it will be a triple threat matchup. We just got that info right now, so sorry for changing the info, like, I just got another text. But there will be a match against two random members of Monday Night Raw. Winner gets a shot at V's Intercontinental Championship, but if V wins, then he does not have to defend his title at the pay-per-view. I'll see you guys in the main event of Monday Night Raw. Boom, buddy! And now we're ready for the main event of Monday Night Raw! And we have Seth Rollins. I don't know what condition he is in, but he is here nonetheless, because he has that knee brace on even tighter, because it looks more tighter. But the Hardcore Champion is looking, he's looking to win this match against Henry and Finn Balor. And his partner is Sami Zayn. And Sami Zayn also has a bone to pick with Mark Henry. So this is a good match for both of them here. Will he be able to pick up the win, though, is a question. Now we have Henry entering the ring. He's looking dominating today. He's looking like he wants to dominate people. He already dominated Seth Rollins and Sami Zayn backstage just earlier tonight. Just a few, maybe about an hour ago. Or maybe like 40 minutes ago. And really, he's looking like he wants a W here. He's looking like he wants to show himself as the best superstar, the best heel superstar on the Raw roster. Sami Zayn and Seth Rollins coming on top. That's the crowd. Oh my God! Wait, here comes Seth and Mark Henry. They're just beating on. Sami and Zayn are just working together right now. Now Seth is going, but oh gosh, this is too chaotic to actually announce. Huge knee to Balor. Now Seth is going after Balor. Henry's going after Zayn. This is an Extreme Rules matchup, as I did not say earlier. So this one can end anyway. Now Seth watches. Trade offense on Balor. Balor hasn't gotten an offensive move in yet. And now Seth grabs a ladder. He just grabbed a ladder. Oh, but Balor boy. But here comes Seth. Oh my God. Oh, Seth is trying to hit something. Finn Balor, crucifix on the outside of the ring. In the ring, Mark Henry, huge punch to Sami's. Sami's toy shop. Seth Rollins, think he's going for those multiple butterfly suplexes. But now, Finn Balor, once again, reverses the second one. Huge. Seth and Balor just find it out right now. Huge enziguri from Balor. The club is devastating here in the WWE. Even though we didn't see Ty Dillinger, we didn't see Luka call. Oh my God! Seth Rollins just suicide dives Finn Balor from attacking Sami Zayn. Seth Rollins and Sami Zayn look to be friends. Oh my God! Slingshot! Slingshot on the table. Now Sami coming over to save his friend. Seth grabs the table. Mark Henry tried for Sami. Oh gosh. Mark Henry grabs the table now. Seth starts running. throat. Vaughn's takes a second to grab the table. Oh, place it. Now he's waiting for Henry to come. Oh my god. Mark Henry's just been placed purely on that table. Now Vaughn's top rope. Huge. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Now Sammy tried for a suplex on Balor. Sammy and Balor were friends, but not no more. Mark Henry's just put through a table. But Henry able to break his way free somehow in this universe. He found a tickling spot of Seth. Now Seth looks to be pissed off and going out on the outside. There, he misses. Here comes Seth though. Another jumping clothesline, taking the big man off of his feet. Balor. Oh my god. Oh my god, wait, Seth! Oh my god, Seth just tried for a DDT on Rollins. But Rollins, so he reverses into a cover and Rollins is able to kick out. Now Sami Zayn going after Mark Henry. The target of these superstars are just going crazy in this matchup. Now, Finn Balor putting Rollins leaning in the middle of the rope, but Rollins able to reverse into a huge elbow to the face. Oh, what the heck? Seth Rollins drops the ladder on accident. Maybe it's getting too heavy for him for that second. Seth Rollins climbs up the ladder. Here comes Finn now. Here comes Finn. Finn just knocks Seth off the ladder. The 50-inch tall ladder. But here comes Rollins just on his top. Huge punch. Another one! Balor gets dropped down! Rollins! Rollins! Oh my god! Every man's dead except Sammy! Oh my god. This match has just been exhausting for these folks. Well, Finn Balor versus Seth Rollins' signature now. Balor's in the corner. Oh my god. Mark Henry able to kick out the Blue Thunder Bomb. Now Balor. Balor boy. Balor. Balor from the club to the top rope. Is he going for the... He went for the coup de grace. Seth Rollins throws Balor. No! And now he's going for that powerbomb. Corner powerbomb. Is he actually going to hit it? Oh my god, right on Sammy. Sammy just blocked the shot there. No! Screw you, man. I'm just going to use that too. Balor almost got pinned there. But he got the save. Oh my god! Oh my god! Mark Henry just dropped Sami Zayn! Right on Balor boy! Oh my god! Oh! Sorry guys. Technical difficulties. Balor suplex right on the freaking ladder, but Seth Rollins finds his willpower. Oh my god, but Seth hits. Oh. I think Sammy's Let's throw Finn outside of the ring. Now both of the men are just focusing on Balor boy. Seth Rollins. There's Seth Rollins. Huge knee. Huge knee to Mark Henry. Seth Rollins, is he going for that corner powerbomb? How is he going to lift Henry? Please, he's doing it. He's doing it. Oh my God, Seth just lifted Henry. He just lifted Henry. No, Finn Balor. Seth Rollins, Irish whips. Balor boy, Balor boy. Oh my God, Seth is going for the pedigree. Seth is going for the pedigree. This vibes tells Sammy to break up the cover. Seth Rollins! Crap. Oh my God. Huge crucifix! Oh my God! Seth was going for a pedigree on Mark Henry, but Finn Balor able to break it up. This match has just been insane! Oh my God! Henry! Attacking Sammy with the chair! Oh my God! Marcus just busted open! Oh God! Seth Rollins, Irish whip there. Finn! Lifts him up again! He's going for another pedigree! Oh my God! Another one! Another pedigree! Oh my God, no! Seth! After Henry! After Henry! Looks like he doesn't want to! And this one here! So he goes for a kick on Finn! But Finn able to! Not huge! Double knee! Seth Rollins looks exhausted! But he's still fighting! He is still fighting here tonight, folks! Saving his friend Sammy, but not able to. He's trying. Oh my God! Wait, Sammy just tried for the blue thunder bomb. Finn gets out of the way. Oh my God. Mark is just working on Seth's leg. Now Balor able to capitalize in the ring. Oh my God, he almost kneed Balor in the air. He's saving. He's saving. He's... No, Sammy is able to kick out the Creed of Rock. Sammy's able to kick out. Believe it, folks. Sammy just kicked out the coup de grace. Oh my God. Rollins just saved Sammy. Rollins just saved Sammy. Sammy, move out of the way. Dude, Rollins is just... Rollins is just a beast right now in this matchup. Now, Henry gets up. The schoolboy super kick. Schoolboy super kick to Henry. Oh my God, Sammy's... Sammy, I mean Seth, took advantage of Balor boy. Wait, what's the referee doing? What's the referee? Oh my God, Seth just punched the referee to try and get him do his job. Now it's just Seth and Balor in the ring right now. I got Seth just ran into a referee and blew him out, but Sammy. Well, Henry's now coming inside the ring. Huge D to Henry. What's the referee doing? What is the referee doing? Referee finally able to get up. Harris Bala is still down. Bala able to kick his way out. Now Seth is going after Henry, but Bala able to break his way free. Now tries to hit Henry's shoulder. Sammy is just getting revenge right now. He's getting revenge on Henry for beating him up at the beginning of the night. Seth Rollins, huge dropkick. Both Seth and Sammy are in full control of this one. Huge kicks to Henry. My God. Huge DDT to Henry. Henry has taken lots of damage here tonight, but so has Seth and Sammy. Finn Balor is the one in the best condition going into this matchup here. No, Finn Balor goes for the pin on Seth Rollins, Sammy Zayn, but Seth Rollins breaks it up, and now here comes Seth. Here comes Seth. Seth is just multiple kicks to pin. And now it's just Seth and Mark Henry up inside the ring. Huge knee to Henry, though. Huge knee to Henry now. Seth Rollins. Top loop. Huge bomb. Seth Rollins, whatever it's called. Seth Rollins saying he's the man. He knows it. He's the man and he knows it. Henry, victim of another schoolboy super kick. Seth Rollins goes to the top. Sammy. Huge suplex on Balor. Here comes Seth. Seth though doesn't get the full thing in, but he just jumps from the inside to the outside. Now Henry's coming out to join him. But Seth Rollins able to take the big man off of his feet. Oh, Henry, huge slap. Now Henry's going after Seth Rollins on the outside of the ring. Oh my God, huge Samoan suplex. And then Seth throws Henry inside of the ring. Henry turns around. Seth. Oh my God. Seth able to. Huge neck breaker. Now Sammy throwing spin inside the ring. Oh my God! Seth! Oh my God, Seth. Seth Rollins, pedigree. Oh my God, they have just beat Henry and Balor. That Henry was just pinned. I never thought that would happen. Sami Zayn and Seth Rollins able to capitalize off of the beatings earlier tonight have come out on top in this matchup. Blue Thunder Bomb there, and then Seth Rollins, pedigree, Finn Balor, and Sami Zayn just went for the pin on Mark Henry. Two worked greatly together. Will we ever see them in a ring together, though? It's a real question here, folks. I do hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you guys did, make sure to smash that like button down below. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.